Algebra-based physics, electromagnetic induction. We'll start with electromotive force, very similar to voltage. It is a bit of an archaic term, but it's still used for historical reasons. Magnetic flux, very key definition here to understand flux. Then we'll go through Faraday's law of induction, Lenz's law, the EMF, which is electromagnetic force induced in a moving conductor, and finally, we have several problems, free response problems, solved out in detail.